Hi Tony, just wanted to prove to you that the motor and speed control are working on this. You probably won't be able to see it very well just from that, but if I put the top on you can see that the gear is moving. And I'll reverse the direction. Now hopefully you can see it's rotating in the opposite direction, and I'll slow it down. And there we are, just going a bit slower. So, all working satisfactorily.